And Sometai Saiza himself will take this corner kick. Second successive corner kick for East Bengal. Curls it in. And a chance here for East Bengal. Himatodora missed the flight of the ball. Najimul Haq volleys. And it's into the net. And it's young Najimul Haq who's done the magic again for East Bengal. Najimul Haq, a lovely volley, and he's shown remarkable. Sometai Saiza, that bustling midfielder, taking the corner kick. He excels with these set pieces. Pushing that long hair back. Sometai Saiza turns it in, and Baichung, a lovely header into the back of the net. And this is it. Baichung Bhutia's brought down. Referee gives the advantage. Nazimul Haq, good refereeing this by Ayatullah Khan. On his own is Nazimul Haq. He can finish it off. Gives it to Shamsi Reza. Shamsi Reza plays it square. Baichung should score. Baichung delays. And Baichung scores! Between East Bengal and Salgaonkar, and Baichung Bhutia, the flag stays down. On his own, Baichung Bhutia, can he score 3 goals in this brilliant match? Unselfish Baichung, and he does!